Wow, I can't believe it. Look at this. I'm digging a mess. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ian Allen. I'm back. Believe me, I'm back. This is the first time I've been to my studio. Oh, how do you like it now? Okay. Oh, everything. The first time I've been in my studio since the 24th of March. And just to let you know, I have a bomb to drop on you today. A bomb, a bomb, a bomb. And nobody's here, nobody's here. Nobody's here. It feels like this is me. Nobody normally, you're always packed with people and this is the green screen. Wow. I'm coming back. I'm putting on my lights, I'm coming back. Very interesting. Well, ladies and gentlemen, come. Let me tell you what I am doing. Just to let you know. Look up for people. The 24th of May is still here. Watch. I had China. Well, you know. A special good evening to all those who are locked on right now, all over the world. All over the world. This is just like crazy. This is crazy. You know why? Just imagine that the moment I just. Just to let you know. I am coming back. Crime Watch will be live on the 11th of May, 6 o'clock. Don't be tough. Because there's nothing to watch. Just see me. There's absolutely nothing. I'm not telling nothing. Nothing to watch. There's nothing to watch. And everybody have been calling me, advertisers calling me. Everybody want to know what's happening. And just to let you know, those of you who been advertising with us and up to the 24th, all the repeats and whatnot, we're not going to check that. All the month and a half that you have free repeats of your ads and whatnot, we're not going to check that. The live shows that you missed from your packages going to be transferred from 11th. So what if you have 9 live shows again to pay out for your package, we're going to run it. So you have not lost. I'm not going to check the audio repeats and whatnot. So ladies and gentlemen, just to let you know, 11th of May, 6 o'clock, I am coming back. All of you all over the world, I have so much to tell you. I have so much to tell you. So all you want to be talk show hosts on all over Facebook, whoever, let them know I'm back in town. I'm going to bring up my staff, I'm going to bring out everybody, advertisers. I know you're going to come out tonight. I know you're going to support us. A lot of advertisers have been calling, saying, when they come, well, I'm back, and all the Adams and Cheekly Sean, everybody, just to let you know. But and the fact I spoke to ScrewTech and all your ScrewTech and Mata, you know, the crew, we coming back. So ladies and gentlemen, it's a great, listen to me, it is a great, just a press this today. When last, you heard this song like this. Watch it. Hi, good evening, this is Ian Allen, this is Crime Watch. All those of you who are locked down all over the world. I'm coming back next week, Monday. Don't be tough. Don't be tough. I miss everybody. I miss my staff. This is the first time I have been in this studio. I can't even remember. Somebody called, I can't even remember. Can't believe it. Right, this is Master Control. Don't worry. Next week, Monday the 11th, is going to be packed. We're going to have everybody here. We're social distancing. Bring out people who are, you know, who. We're going to do it, and so everybody, just said all the staff. In fact, everybody might be watching in great surprise because members of my staff have been calling me, telling me when. I just wanted to surprise you. Now we're going to call you much earlier, maybe Thursday or Friday, to come in and start to organize and whatnot, and, you know, do what you have to do. But nevertheless, I just decided, I just up and about today, went down to, been all around, but just doing things on your own. and just decided, you know what, I am going to come and do this live and let people know that I am back. All the nice people, all the mothers and grandfathers and the nephews and the little children who've been asking, where is Ian, where is Ian, where is Ian? I'm coming back Monday. So let everybody, as they say, let everybody rant and rave. Let everybody flex. Let everybody do what they want. I give all you enough time. Somebody don't even know the mother to right now. Just imagine that. Somebody know, you're getting news, but what kind of news you're getting? Halfway news. As they say, chirp news. Little bit, little bit, little bit. But don't worry. I feel like, you won't believe it. Just holding this cup here today. Holding my cup. Since the 24th, and that is some of this bell. You see the song? The song of this bell. The song of this bell. I'm back into myself. I have so much to tell you. And watch my people go down and feel sick. When I tell them sick, they go down and feel sick. I tell them, you all. Ladies and gentlemen, you think I don't know what's going on outside? You can't get a hamper. You can't get even a government relief. Nothing going on for people. Nothing. People getting nothing. Somebody had to come out. I don't care about politics. I don't care about politicians. Somebody had to come out now. I had to jump out. I couldn't wait. I can't wait. I decided to take a 2 weeks rest. Just to chill out and relax and go fishing and, you know? And I just decided to say, you know what? Nah, I want to jump out. Somebody had to come and defend the people. And then somebody must be the voice. But nobody's talking. Nobody. So ladies and gentlemen, just to let you know, download the app download the app from your iPhone and from your any Android phone. Just download the app. So just Ian Allen app. That's all. Ian Allen app on your phone. So you can watch crime. And those of you on Facebook, make sure and like my page. You can go onto YouTube. Those of you on YouTube, subscribe. But just to let you know, I will be back live. I tell you live. I'm not going to do no pre-recorded program. I'm going to do it live. We still have to put all the logistics in place and whatnot. But I'm going to do it live Monday right here. Monday, please go on. Right here. I'm going to hold my cup after they wash it out and everything. You and I gonna talk Monday, 11th of May, 6 p.m. Let everybody rock. This is Ian Allen. This is Crime Watch. And here is somebody better.